That's a huge tree.
It's not that long. I'm up those.
Ah. Those are also huge trees. Because I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh, I see it. Yeah, I see it. It's right there. Let me see what I can do here. No problem. No problem.
Yeah.
You did it.
Now there isn't it.
Go over here. All right, let's find Jess.
Okay, we're in a parking lot.
You're in a parking lot. Okay, yes. On Mission Road.
On Mission.
Okay, yes. We're heading after.
Yeah, we'll.
I'll go stand outside and be obvious.
Yeah.
Hey. Just doing some geocaching.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to join us?
Yeah, that's
really
fun.
Yay.
Hey,
Pete. Hey. Another
evergreen
flower. All right.
Yeah.
What's next? the Valentine's trees. Is it? Oh, yeah, okay. You want me to do it or you want to do it?
Either one.
All right. We can trade. Problem here is that I need to sort of get above it. And we need a code out of this one, yeah? Oh, you didn't give me my pen back. Here, give me a second. All right, check me my pen.
Okay.
Got it.
What?
Bernie, you're hired. All right. Today is the 15th. All right. Got it. So it's up this trail.
Yep.
Yeah. All right. Quail Loop Trail this way. What is this awesome thing? There's something awesome at the top of the hill.
Oh my gosh. There's a thing for trees to figure out. I rewatched the videos on Thursday of when we got stuck on the... Uh-huh.
This is such a cool little park. The ground is like made out of marshmallows.
Yeah. And no kids are up here.
That's so nice. like I kind of need to tilt this a little bit. Yeah.
Be difficult.
What I'm gonna do is swing my legs over here, and then if you can just like push my back up through here.
Your back up, okay? Like this?
Yeah. You got me?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Got it.
Now, Yeah, hang on. Here, I will drop the log. Okay. And then you will fill it out. And then I'll climb back up and put it back. Here it comes. Ready? Alright, hang on. Can you get any higher? Don't want to clear all the branches on the way down.
Nice.
Yes.
Good job.
That was a challenge. And
if I run fast enough, I can fly.
We did it.